What's up, guys? D&D here. Welcome back to more Fallout 76. Alright, really not going to say much, because I don't remember what really we did the other day. I know we had issues with one of the main quest missions, so hopefully it's fixed or it's up on our map now, so I guess we'll see. So anyways, that's pretty much all I got to say, so enough said, guys. Let's do it. Let's jump back into more Fallout 76. Alright. I like how it starts me out right in the water. It's just perfect. Grab some water. The water is just pretty color. It's freaking dark brownish yellow. It's disgusting. Alright, I think that'd be good. This is broke. Repair. Alright, should be good. Sure, everything's good. I can try to craft our new combat rifle too. That one would go. We do have a level 50 on us. Alright. We need a new freaking axe, that's what we need. No shit. I think it's not picking up this again. Yeah, see? It's not picking it up. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Nuclear waste. 36. So you ain't right, bruh. Powerful automatic receiver, and it's up to 63. Damn. Usually automatics are lower than that. We don't have a harden? We don't have a harden for a combat rifle? That don't make sense. Could have sworn we had a harden or gun. Well, then let's break this one down first. It's this one, right? Yeah. so it didn't give it to us. I put severe on there. I'm surprised an automatic receiver gives us 63. Usually it's like half of the damage. I guess it depends if it's an automatic receiver. Or which one you have. I still don't really go with those. We only have a short on. I thought we had more for the combat rifle, but I guess not. Okay, now do I still want to go with the recon? I kind of like it because it marks. Yeah, I will. Encourage pre-shot, improve recoil control. It's both the same. Yeah, this son of a bitch weighs 20 pounds. Holy crap. See, I wish you could put stuff on it to make it weigh less. Back up to 337. Ah, this weight shit is killing me. The other day we got it down so low. For one, I'm gonna drop a lot of this and then break some of it down. Let's scram. So we don't know what we got, so we'll drop ballistic fibers, we'll probably throw in there. These circuits we got. Alright, 92, so we don't need that. Concrete, I think we're still doing concrete. Yeah, not really, so we'll put that in there. Copper we're still good on, cork we're still good on. Adhesive we're still good on. Fiberglass spools. We're still good. Fiberglass, wool, glass, we're good on. Dope, we're good on. Lab, we'll put in there. Gears, we'll put in there. Of course not. Why wouldn't we be able to? Really weigh shite. God damn it. Thank you. Oops, put the wrong map. Whoops. Go. 39. What else did we just take out? I don't know what else we just put in there. We took out. Don't remember. I think it has the first token on it. Let's throw gears in. Where's the screws? These gears and scrap. Screws. There we go. We got 81. Throw those in there. Loaded plastic. Pull that in there. I think everything else we can get rid of. Oil. Now we're good on oil. Okay. I think everything else we can get rid of. It's crystal, that's right. Still didn't take nothing out for me though. Soaps. Every day. 13 more pounds. Got all ahead of here. Alright, let's see which ones we've probably never used. I wish it showed what I did. Why doesn't it show that? Bonus XP. But probably not. Oh, it does show it. Or it didn't. Oh, these are just bonus XP. Agility 2. Alright, we got a little bit down. That's probably most of it right there. I think everything else we can kind of try to get rid of. God, I wish we could sell what. Because some of this I don't even think about it yet. I'm really going to use. I'm not going to use any nuke for now, at least. Harpoons, I don't think I'll use. Plasma, maybe. Plasma core. Barrel's pounce. Syringe. Flamethrower, probably not. No. Crossbow, no. Five mil, problem. Yes. I don't even know what the hell that goes to. 10 mils. We have 18. Good God. 1,800 rounds. Let's get rid of some of this. That dropped a lot of weight. 38. Don't need 2,000 bows. I'll never use that thing. Okay, so that helped. 1,600. Get rid of some of those. Alright, so that helps. I'll take that. Boom. Alright. She'll probably never use the 38s. It's like a revolver round. There's not really any revolvers I really care about using. Wow. As soon as I put the sweatshirt on, it just screwed my thing all over. There it goes. One second. I'll just play it this for a Oh, no, no, no. I don't know why it is like this man hates a sweatshirt for some stupid reason. Oops. Okay. Hold on a second. Alright. Yeah, I'll probably never end up using that, but I guess for now I'll just hold on to it. So already at full health. I mean, I might just pop some of these and then bonus XP. Why not? Why not? Charisma. Why not? Endurance. Very nice. Agility. Sure. I'll probably regret this later on down the road, but you know. Whatever. Let's do this real quick. Thank you. Clown on the guitar. Might as well get the bus, right? Uh-huh. We had the hunt, we've already done that. Why did I give a 17? So I don't understand that. This is like, we've done the corner of the hunt, maybe it's just a daily quest that pops up. But the miscellaneous kill a Wendigo while wearing a clown costume. We already did that. Did we get it again? Maybe we got it again. Or maybe we have to do it where the Wendigo is. I don't. We need to spend some more of our cods. We got some more cods to spend. Alright, first before we do anything, hopefully this isn't taking. It's not great. We're gonna do the same thing as we did last time. That worked out great. Nobody wants to get a break-in thing. Or get a wanted. Wouldn't understand people if they actually wanted to get be wanted. Kind of weird, right? But it seems like I keep getting it by doing stupid shit. But you gotta test the waters, right? I mean, how are you supposed to know if you just guess, right? Man, we are actually running pretty low on fusion cores. God, I wish I did more damage. I'm down there, buddy. Yeah, definitely everything's gonna be picked over now. Oh well. As long as the money's not gone, I don't give a shite. What's up, buddy? Money is gone. Now, I wonder with this vendor, if somebody comes here before us, is the money gone? If they sell to them? I wonder that.
Freedom means freedom, not controlled by some central authority.
Missile launcher triple barrel. Light ultra bill marine. I think I already got that. Chainsaw longbow or marine hardened. I don't know what this used to be. Ripper, scopes, lever action.
Alright.
Hold on one second. I'm gonna have to go back here for a second. Now he has no money, so that sucks. That's what sells somebody else. I'm gonna check some stuff to see what's cheaper and less to carry. So, come on, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I was at my door. Alright. That mission still has not popped up. Oh man, this sucks. This is not good, man. It's a main quest. Thank you. They stuck it somewhere else. Oh my god, yes. I was really getting aggravated with that mission. Oh, finally. I think they fixed it. They told me to... I read online it said to completely log out of Bethesda and then log back into your account and then the game. I'm supposed to reset it, and it did, so that's good. Alright, sell some stuff, we'll go up, get some ammo, and then we'll go from there.
It's dangerous to go alone.
It's
dangerous to go in groups.
Alright, so for one, I'm going to sell most of this water. That's the most weight. So 30.
Dangerous